38-33, Миланка, 42-28, 45-96, 40-30, 40-30, 40-79, 40-51, 42, 42-43, 43-51.
Lección 43 tiene tres frases. Vamos a leer la primera.
Suzhou shi nanfeng meili de chengshi.
Suzhou shi nanfeng meili de chengshi.
Suzhou shi nanfeng meili de chengshi.
Suzhou es una bella ciudad sureña.
Suzhou shi meili de chengshi.
Suzhou es una bella ciudad sureña.
Suzhou shi nanfeng meili de chengshi.
Suzhou es el nombre propio de una ciudad que está situada en el sur de China. Esta ciudad se caracteriza por sus jardines. En el medioevo europeo, el viajero italiano Marco Polo la admiró mucho cuando estuvo en China. Esta ciudad cuenta con más de 200 hermosos jardines y se diferencian uno del otro en su estilo y forma. Esta ciudad se llama
Suzhou. Suzhou. Suzhou.
La frase Suzhou es una ciudad se expresa
Suzhou shi.
En esta frase, chengshi significa ciudad. Yige quiere decir uno, una. Escuchen su pronunciación.
Chengshi. Chengshi.
Ciudad.
Yige. Yige.
Uno, una.
Yige chengshi. Yige.
Una ciudad. Si decimos una hermosa ciudad, se expresa en chino.
Yige meili de chengshi. Yige meili de chengshi.
L-Y-F-S-N-A-R-E. And our coping system listener, N-O-R-R-K-O-P-I-N-G-S-D-I-S-T-A-N-S. L-Y-S-L-N-A-R-E. That's no perfect. Default listener, Phil Olson. O-L-S-O-N.
S-S-O-N. Priestigsgasse 113. That's P-R-E. F-T-E-G-S.
Вот. А сейчас почему-то в России, в других республиках, практически...
But 800 meter running. The scramble is on for second. The kick return, a turn and a go. The third order. Perea in second place. Giacondi in third. And Everett getting a fourth, quite fine place, I think. There's no question about the winner. A wonder kick the door for that. So comfortable. He goes through to the final along with Giacondi.
Yeah. l'extension des amitiés Chine France. Zhong, Zhongguo, Chine.
Ma, Fa Guo.
Yao, Yao. Amitié.
قبل 50 عاما اسقطت طائرة من طراز بي طيران الملكي قنبلة برية على مدينة الإسلامية مما أسفر عن تدمير
for 3 to 5 years.
I hope to finish my work on the day of my 70th birthday.
This is my dream.
I've worked on novels for a long time. I wrote for the narratives of others.
I hope to speak to children.
And also, I want to speak to a great number of men. I hope to talk about the world and all the cosmos
and everything about human beings. That's my dream.
So I hope to find some combined poems that contain poetry,
And I thank you very much for being here and sharing your vision of it with us.
As a girl, oh, I concluded a lecture describing how Sun Hikari was awakened to the joys of music at the fires of words, and then went on to compose his own works. Mr. Oi ended his lecture with these words.
As Hikari went on to compose more works, I could not but hear in his music also the voice of a crying and dark soul.
Mentally handicapped as he was,
his strenuous effort furnished his act of composing, or his habit of life, with the growth of compositional techniques and a deepening of his conception. That in turn enabled him to discover in the depth of his heart a mass of dark sorrow which he had hitherto been unable to identify with words. The voice of a crying and dark soul is beautiful, and his act of expressing it in music assures him of his dark sorrow is an act of recovery. Furthermore, his music has been accepted as one that cures and restores contemporary cosmos as well.
在1965年就提出了这种理论，认为美国同时原子弹是送给苏联看的。Person
though I am, with the aid of this unverifiable belief, I would like to suffer dully out of the wrongs accumulated throughout the 20th century as a result of the monstrous development of technology and transport. As one with a peripheral, marginal, and subtle existence in the world, I would like to see how, with what I think is a modest, decent, and fearless contribution, I can be of some use in a cure and reconciliation of mankind.
Ezzel a kellemes zongora muzsikával búcsúzunk innen a BBC londoni stúdiójából. Legközelebb holnap reggel 6:30 halad meg bennünket a kapcsolt adóállomásokon, valamint a 41 és 49 méteres rövid hullámon.
Thank you.
President Daniel Krugman had...
Boletín de noticias en Zimbabue.
Le nombre de personnes actuellement sur les routes qui se dirigent.
Thank you.
dedicada plenamente a la zarzuela y otra triunfadora en el mundo de la ópera hasta su temprana muerte. La Pérez Carpio, tiple por excelencia, muchos años en el teatro lírico español, simpática intérprete de tantos títulos de éxito, y la Supervía, maestra indiscutible en Rossini y Carmen, sin igual en su tiempo. Comencemos con Selica Pérez Carpio, la gran cantante de zarzuela que ya anciana todavía se atrevía a salir a los escenarios para interpretar el personaje episódico del ama en la Gran Vía de Chota.
Yeah.